You already know I'm
doing it. I love Lucky Fruit.
Does that look like a shirt?
So yeah. I'm going to tell you how I like them after I eat them.
They're so good.
Oh, and I got a new toothbrush in the house. And some Crest, Kids Crest. I'm in the house.
Thank you, Nana.
All right. Nana be rocking it tonight.
I really like these watches. I'm probably going to be wearing that.
About a whole bunch of it. One watch with all the different wristbands.
Yeah, I think that's the one in there. I got a cup that I can decorate.
Right, well, let's see how these fruit snacks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. I got tissue. Did you see that?
Ah! Large.
Look.
But wait, there's more.
There's more.
I love these. Thank you. I'm going to start doing that.
Fruit snack for you.
Oh, my God. I love these.
Thank you, Nana.
But you saw the thing to decorate the cup?
Oh, I got a toothbrush.
Thank you, Nana.
John, do you want to do me a big favor?
What?
If you go up the stairs in our room, to the left of the TV, there's a big Kohl's bag. Can you bring that down? Because that's all his presents, but I didn't wrap anything. Travis didn't get
that you want in here. We can trade out.
Well, what you, Joanne?
What? Oh, kids. I'm always telling you, brush your teeth.
I brush my teeth every day, twice a day, maybe three or four times.
Then you won't run out of toothpaste.
Is this mine?
Wait a minute. The truck, so you'll be able to move all your stuff.
Okay, moving on.
Well, that's, I mean, the practical things.